Hey, family. I'm currently at Garcia Elementary where fifth grade students are working on Halloween themed science experiments.
Hi, my name is Maria Salinas, and I'm a teacher from Garcia Elementary. Right now, the students are working on an experiment called the Ghost Rocket. They will be working with things related to force, motion, and energy. And right now, what they're going to do is that they're going to let go of the balloon, and they're going to see the motion of the balloon as it pushes, the force of the air pushes down, and they're going to be able to see. They should be able to make that connection. So after that, then they'll go into different stations and they will be using the balloon to measure the distance of the force.
Ready? 1, 2, go!
The force
of the table like this, and you see the direction of the balloon has to go this way because the air is pushing that way. If you do it the other way,
my hypothesis was that was 200. I was close only for 70, and my results are 270.
How does that make you feel that you were close?
Good.
What have you learned?
A force and that the balloon has so much force.
I'm Ms. Gonzalez. Today the kids are working on chemical reactions and understanding that gas takes up space, and our theme with Halloween is La Mano Patrona.
So today's experiment that we did in science lab is we did a chemical reaction experiment that we put vinegar, baking soda, and food coloring. So first we started by putting a baking soda in on the big finger and started putting vinegar into all the fingers. And we close this finger to the baking soda doesn't fall. We started adding food coloring into it. So once we were done with that, the teacher sipped this up and we sipped this thing off. And we started putting all the baking soda into all the fingers. And then it started to make a very big reaction. And we started shaking and it made this. So that means that this has more things. And whenever we started doing it, it had all things together and squished. But now they're all separated. So yeah.